So we're going to do a little bit of work with straps going around the back of the dog's head. What I'm going to do just is balance the muzzle in between my knees so that the dog has got, so I've got both my hands free in order to move the straps around. I'm going to use a verbal marker of good instead of my clicker. Good. Good boy. Clever boy, well done.